Oh! Oh!
Any questions?
Awesome. Just
Basically, it's designed to be less dense than bone. So that, yeah, so the point is, it'll break before you break them. So it will normally hit like, yeah, in theory, it will normally hit like, depends what it's made of. This is not the helmet I own, but I have a helmet which is stainless steel, costs about $500. But I mean, other ones like this might be that.
So it totally depends on what level you want to go to. So, some people make armor out of plastic barrel. They can have, you know, full fighting kits. Under $100.
So this
minus the helmet. Some people will spend thousands. Some people will spend a couple $100.
Fairly priced, but at the same time. So yeah, you can start with $0. We understand it can take a while to get a hit. We're happy to help you build, buy, borrow.
It's that back of the head when you're coming past it, I just can't get it. Focus, man.
Yeah.
Get in the line, play the patience. Like, when people get better, keep that strength going.
Alright, now, boom.
Give all their other stuff. Is somewhere else.
But that, and he's these days he's normally engaged, fantastic. Yeah. So I was like closing him on closing in on Monday. He's just closing through my shield, just throwing this cup, bang, bang, bang. So I couldn't shift to throw an offside. I had to get the shield there and I had to keep following him. So like all these really so long looking or
circle of death.
Circle of death.
That's true.
That's the main point of